We used to just play follow the leader. The leader said, lift your hands, you just lift your hands. And the leader said, clap, clap. The leader said, sway, you sway. But you get to a point beyond the veil where your worship is for real. Hallelujah. Candace is going to come and Bishop Gordon is going to jump in here a little bit. We're going to leave here tonight worshiping the Lord. How many know if he never does anything else, he's already done enough? He's worthy of all the worship because of who he is. Come on, clap your hands, everybody.
Worship is for real.
My worship is for real.
Say, Lord, I love you.
Lord, I love you.
Lord, I love you.
Lord, I love you.
I stand tonight to tell you my worship is for real.
My worship is for real.
You're so worthy.
You're so worthy.
You're so worthy.
You're so worthy.
Oh,
thank you, Jesus.
My worship is for
I said he saw the best in me. When everyone else around me could only see the worst in me. I wish I had a witness tonight. All I need is one. Hey,
he saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me, yeah.
Everyone else around me.
Could only see
the worst in me.
Does anybody have that testimony? When fuck walked you off, said you would never make it, what did he see?
He saw the best in me.
When everyone else around me has,
could only see the worst in me.
Can I tell y'all one more thing? I just need to tell you one more thing. Listen to this. See, he's mine, and I am his. It doesn't matter what I did. He only sees me for who I am. Does anybody know that tonight? Oh, see, he is mine, and I am his. Said it doesn't matter what I did. See, he only sees me for who I am.
Help me sing it.
The girl said that he is mine.
He's mine.
I'm his.
I'm
said
his.
It doesn't matter what
it doesn't
I did.
Matter what I did.
He only sees me for who I am.
He only sees me for who I am.
Tonight. Can I ask y'all one question? The question is simply this. What did he see?
He saw the best.
I can't get no help up in here. Because there are some folk in here that people have wrote you off. Said you would never amount to anything. Said that you would never end up being anywhere. But Myron, tell him one more time. What did he see?
He saw the best.
When mama said you would never be nothing. When aunties and uncles said that you'd never amount to anything. When daddy didn't come home anymore. He didn't look at you and say that you weren't gonna make it. God looked at you and what did he see? What did he see?
He saw the best. The best.
What did he see?
The best.
I said, what did he see?
The best.